there's some tension and separation with the team. What can you preview about how they're handling it?
Well, I like the inclusion of Anne Heche as a character. I like that she's sort of... It's so nice for me to see, like, strong and yet feminine women on screen, and she's like, I don't know, she's the new Woods. And I have a big episode arc with her on episode 4, so I'm excited for that. But she is, I think, a good new blood into the show. I'm excited.
And the great thing about, you were talking about Alinsky, right?
Voight's absence, because in Mirror he's...
Oh, right.
Did I answer the wrong question?
No, I heard the wrong question. I need to hear the question.
Yeah, again.
No worries. Just with Boyd's absence in the premiere, just in the absence of not being able to investigate because he has to do with what happened last season.
Right.
So how is everyone sort of coping with not having him there?
Coping. Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Well, there's so much.
That was another question.
There's still so much grief. That it feels like we're coping more with grief than we're coping with Voight not being there to help on this particular case. So, for me anyway, I can't speak for these guys.
No, I think that's right.
Yeah, it's what I like so much about doing the episode is everything is tinged with we are really screwed up here because of the rocks. And obviously Voight, and love the fact that it starts out a mess.
Yeah, you're working in the same room also for 6 years with anyone in a small room on really high stakes cases. This kind of thing is going to tear your apart and bring you closer together. I think it's cool that we're just kind of all scattering right now.